Alpine ski senior Laurence St. Germain, a computer science major, is our TD Bank Student Athlete of the Week. St. Germain became just the seventh skier in NCAA history to sweep the women's giant slalom and slalom at the NCAA Championships last week in Stowe, powering the Catamounts to a national runner-up finish. In Saturday's slalom race, her two-run time of 1 minute 47 seconds was 2.58 seconds faster than the second-place finisher. That margin of victory is the most in an NCAA Alpine event in at least the last two decades. She is the first Catamount, male or female, to sweep the Alpine events.